breaking news. Brad Keselowski, driver of the number 2 Penske Ford Mustang, has signed a contract with Roush Fenway Racing. So he will not be racing with Penske next season. And now, controversy comes up. Who's going to drive the 2 car for Penske Racing? Will it be Austin Cindric or Matt DiBenedetto? And now that Roush Fenway Racing is now called Roush Fenway Keselowski Racing as part of the deal. Thanks for watching, guys, and like and subscribe.